Good morning, I'm Jamie Rappaport-Clark. I'm the President and CEO of Defenders of Wildlife, and I'm here today in Chico Hot Springs, Montana, to help kick off the first of its kind Summit on Wildlife Coexistence, sponsored by Defenders of Wildlife. And I'm here with 23 of my colleagues that are working on coexistence for defenders across the country.
We really appreciate you all coming from, some of you from incredibly far away, some of you from a couple miles away. It's a mix, and you'll get a chance to meet and interact with others and find out a little bit about their background.
Coexistence is conservation. It's not an either or, it's the same issue, it's the same thing. These techniques are transformational, and the cultural shift is both timely and significant. Thank you all for your passion, for your determination, for your engagement, for your commitment to ensuring a healthy, sustainable future for wildlife and for us. I'm just back from an exciting few days in Montana that was incredibly inspiring, both as a biologist and as leader of Defenders of Wildlife, watching my colleagues in action. It was really an amazing, first of its kind opportunity for folks to come together to talk specifically about the importance of coexisting with wildlife. We have a lot of work to do. There are a number of working groups that are now set up that will chart the way forward to help us develop a strategy. Defenders will lead the next steps in addressing the issue of human-wildlife coexistence, and we expect to have a long, productive relationship with all of the stakeholders involved in this effort.